I sign in, I'm just gonna do
Rexxar versus Garrosh.
Some games as Rexxar.
Let the hunt begin.
And so there is a copy of the new Frozen Throne Hero in here for Rexxar. We're gonna see if we can draw it. If not, then I will just continue playing games until I get some decent footage of it. I'd like to show off the zombie stability, but we'll have to see.
Fly,
this be a new environment. I don't know how to open the gate yet, or what this is supposed to do. You can break this. I don't know what else you're supposed to do. So we're on my, we're on my free-to-play account right now on EU. Oops. So I got a few free packs from when Enduro came out, and then you get the free legendary hero from the prelude of this of Frozen Throne. So that's basically what I'm doing right now. Man, how do I do this? Just be see what we get first. It is not a 2-drop or a 3-drop. Do I drop the trap now? What if he goes faith and it's just useless? I do have two more one drops in the deck. So this guy isn't totally useless here. Oh, he's maintaining four. Ooh, I can't kill him. That's awkward. Now he only draws me one. This is one of the three. Could do this. That way I have more bodies. A little bit hard, more likely I can actually clean this up. Probably better to go this way. Ooh, and now maybe I can get something here around turn 7. Maybe Mukla next turn, and then this turn 7.
Uh-oh.
He's going to have a very big minion. Oh god, it both went on the same one. Awkward. Okay, now it seems... Damn. This curve is kind of screwed. I mean, this... Yeah, we just gotta... It would be nice to get the buff going on the hyena, but... We gotta do this. But it's terrible for curve because I can't do anything else with him this turn. He didn't play the one that was buffed. Here's the one that was that got double buffed. Here's a single buff. Seemed good, although it really doesn't actually keep Mukla that well off. Wait, maybe I can, yeah, here's the play. And one more banana here. And we keep Mukla alive a little bit longer. Oh, there's the massive minion. Well, that's a bit of a problem. But My dudes do have charge. Three. This is not a beast, he doesn't get charge. This is dying regardless of what I do, so 4, 5, 6, 7. That's all I do, I just slam everything into the minion. Or I just start going heavy face, but that means I die in 1, 2. Maybe it is actually better. I mean, if I try to clean it up later. No. Now this is how to do it. I don't think there's anything in his deck that cleans this up without him having to just kill it. So we make it go into the clone. Yeah. Unfortunately, he also has Garrosh. That's, not ideal. So here is Deathstalker Rexxar. I'd like to get him off before, you know, the game is over, but I'm not sure it's actually best to play him right now. Right, because I actually survive if I go explosive trap multi-shot.
I wonder.
Right, he doesn't actually hurt me doing it this way. Do I want to actually go face here using a charge? Might be wrong. We still have this buffed minion.
I hunt alone.
But he's also getting a little bit low. No, I don't have anywhere near lethal. This thing's gonna die somehow. And no, I think I saved the weapon for now. Yeah, he knows what's happening. He knows the trap. It was pretty obvious. Considering I didn't, you know, hit one of the minions with the weapon. Okay. So this looks a little bit better to me.
Come to me, little ones.
Oh, hey. I actually did have two more minions. I kind of forgot I had to put the tusk in here. Ooh. Rexxaring to sleep with the fishes. Man, that's pretty significant.
Speak your peace.
Look at this.
Ooh.
Hmm. How do we kill everything? Okay, get there. Okay, we have a kill command. Is kill command better here then? Actually, Rexxar into kill. Wait, I need to put you down. And then kill command's fishes? Or Rexxar kill command? Six. Can't do both. I mean, this has to happen.
Quickly.
This is probably better for mana. It's kind of awkward still.
The eternal hunt has begun.
Yeah. Okay. And now he's out of the super buffed minions. And I can actually show off the Build-A-Beast power. In fact, I'm probably gonna have to. He is hitting me very hard. Whoa! Okay, I need a low cost. Do I have any beasts with taunt, though? Okay. I'm gonna need one of these. Oh. And, I guess one of these. Oh, it just takes the art from the first one. Okay. Actually, developing a taunt minion is pretty easy. It's a 6/5 taunt that adapts friendly beast. Seems pretty good. Is he gonna concede or am I gonna be able to build another beast? Oh! He doesn't concede because... Oh wait. No, if you hear a parrot, I don't... Oh no, I still have lethal from the weapon. Alright, but there we go. We gotta see Death Star Exer, we gotta build a beast, we gotta see all the things. That's all I wanted right now. Excellent.